Dear friends, it's a true pleasure to contribute to this initiative of the Fondazione Città dell'Arte and Michelangelo Pistoletto. It is not more than 6 months ago that we were with this basketball together at the Basketball World Cup in China. An amazing event, amazing activities, and a great partnership which has left a lot of impact in China. China, however, is also, unfortunately, the birthplace, the start of COVID-19. And as we now look to get out of this tunnel, we realize that sport in general plays an important part. Because sport is not only physical training or mental activation, but it is also a very important piece for society to bring people together, especially in a team sport like basketball. Beyond that, we believe that basketball can also contribute widely to society on other fronts, because we are not only coming out of COVID, we also see a lot of other changes in the world which center around the topic of racism. And what we see is that basketball is very universal, it is very global, and it is also a sport which is easily accessible. Boys and girls all around the world can play, and it is very simple to take a ball and bounce the ball. It's simple rules on the court and also off the court. So in this difficult moment, we really hope that the sport of basketball can contribute to that topic. And as we say, together with the Fondazione Città dell'Arte, basketball and the World Cup, it was one skin, one language, one culture. So let's work together and let's make the world a better place through sports. Thank you.